Agro, you know the state of the game deserves.
That's those million jackets, you know that?
You hear what this one did?
I don't want to know. You know
me. He is that swag from bloody pole. Killed him with his fists.
Look, I said I didn't believe.
Then he drew one side of the tub and threw the other out of the window. Don't ask me the price of it.
You ready?
Well, he won't say. Fans and black the whole thing out. A nice story. The needle's too good for him. They should all die.
No.
I already killed somebody you killed. Sick motherfucker.
Be quiet, Jerry Pearl fool. Don't you know who that is?
Why should I?
That's Torp, the man himself. Word is he shaved half the Aryan Brotherhood over at Easton.
So fucking what? I can understand that I killed his old lady, but he fucked his kids up. Motherfuckers have to be strapped down in dust.
You believe what the COs tell you, Slick? You don't know shit about the man. I'm telling you, what I heard is all right.
The cocksucker's not gonna be all right for long as he's in the world with the rest of the
shit. Shut your fucking ass, Goose. Man's due respect. You show him respect.
I decide what respect, shit boy. Don't you go tell me.
Get out of there. So you want to go back on alone? I didn't think so.
Hey, you. Yeah, you. Neighbor. Nice to meet you. My name's Floyd. How long you have to your turn on the table, huh? You all have appeals? You feel like I fucked you? I read about your trial. I got no witnesses, all circumstantial evidence. No one knows what really happened to you. But you can't remember a thing. Is that right?
Best not to listen to him talk. Floyd's a degenerate parasite. They should have stopped the cuffs on him coming out of his mama's.
At least I know Jesus is with me, man. Whatever I've done, the record says Jesus is forgiven.
Will you shut the fuck up, you baby-raping, sodomizing sack of shit?
I was just asking the man a question, Goose. Whoa!
What the fuck is this?
Shit, I'm gonna fall.
What the hell is going on?
It's a CEO.
Niggas immediately start. Niggas immediately start begging for mercy. Fucking left.
Back in your cell. Everything's under control.
Cat! Nigga, we know this cat. Big cat. Actually, not really, because you don't get a dagger in fucking Outlast. Oh, shit. I guess I'm gonna go this way.
There's a way out over here. Follow me.
Alright, bet, bro. I'm just gonna follow you. Wow. God damn. Do I really want to open? Can I open this? Okay, I guess I can't open that. Whoa.
What's
guess I can't go that way either. Definitely can't go that way. Okay, I can go this way. Yo, this place looks like I should not be here. I guess part of the point of this game is to explore and shit. I'll pick up the telephone. Okay. I'm busting in. Oh my god. I'm sorry, bro. Oh, wait, maybe I do this. Ah, I'm stupid. Yeah.